day's work on the Copper River. Bunch of red salmon. And we still have another 25 to go afterwards.